bless you for saving Deckard Cain. I don't know what Leah would do, what any of us would do if Cain were truly lost.
Some heroes are fighting each other in an area near here. Wanna go? Oh, and you didn't hear about it from me. Afraid of damaging your armor or weapons? That won't happen over there. In fact, no one even dies. Disappointing, really.
So this is how it ends? They dragged my cart from the road, but for what? I can't get it repaired. Might as well dig a hole and die in it.
Give up, then, or live for a better day. I cannot.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family has been here since the town grew out of the ruins of old Tristram. But now...
Did you know that King Leoric had his own wife executed? Terrible, terrible things happened when he went mad.
Will Leoric's spirit never rest? Why was he cursed so?
You know what would take everyone's mind off their troubles? One of Theodos's great comedies.
I've seen one of them. Two men dressed as women, screeching at each other and tearing their bodices. A Jimmy Ryder.
Glad to hear it. Rehearsals in 3 hours.
See, the problem is, they never should have named this place New Tristram. We wouldn't be getting attacked all the time if we were called, oh, I don't know, New Wellington, would we?
I will not do that.
the Skeleton King meant to be dead? I mean, I know he was dead, but wasn't he supposed to be really dead? He should have the decency to stay dead. Again.
The Deckard is home, rescued from the clutches of the Skeleton King. I'm so glad. But the Skeleton King, I thought he was a folktale. The idea of Mad King Leoric returning to torture this place. Hasn't Tristram suffered enough?
Yeah.
must be in one of the other crypts. Has increased. The crown is near.
Unburied are formed from human corpses that were flung into mass graves without a proper burial. This hideous amalgamation of bodies decomposes together into one being, bound by some foul magic. For all my knowledge, I could only flee from it, and I would expect any other sensible person to do the same.
Allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
As you should. You will craft for me weapons with which to carry out my sacred duty.
I wish to hear more of your grandfather, King Leoric's chancellor.
Not much to tell. I lived with my father in Chaldeum at the time. We heard that my grandfather stayed in Tristram until the end, trying to save lives. Don't know if he succeeded, but there it is. When the Skeleton King fell, my grandfather was dying from a sword wound. He had the crown sealed with him to keep it safe.
It pleases me to hear the story. Your grandfather was a good man, and surely the gods smile upon him. I am surprised to see you working so soon after your wife's passing.
There's no point in hiding my face in a pillow. You need weapons, I make weapons. Work needs getting done.
I find your devotion admirable, and the quality of your work is impressive. We will speak again. I have the crown. Where is the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King lies at the heart of the imbalance in this land. I will end his reign and find the fallen star.
After King Leoric went mad, no one lived in these parts for a long time. Then adventurers were lured here by tales of riches to be found inside the old cathedral. New Tristram started when some traveling merchants decided to set down here to sell to the adventurers. It grew quickly. Lots of good farming in these parts. Well, before all of this started.
I've got found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood and ends in bone. In the light of a comet will he die a third and final death.
that will die.
Thank you.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon turn. Your magic is weakening. I am free. Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align.
Come here to find out.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free! Do not let him be armed!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
That will die.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Your books have no worth to me. They are yours.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
What shall we fight today? I will use it well. My power grows.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
It is a beginning. Balance is the end.
I can't use that.
Strike!
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
longer.
My soul!
forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
A vicious strike!
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track. No.
defeated.
Forget that one! I am your foe.
My once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Thank you.
It cannot be done.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
Evil knows not day or night.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
Into my tomb!
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Thank you.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Thank you. I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
Fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Thank you.
defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Room high priests in Karast proclaimed Leoric king of Honduras many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lak Danan was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
returning to town.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
The crater. It was you that fell from the sky? I do not believe that you are behind the evil of this place.
I am. I was. I remember falling.
Who are you?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I will take you to Cain. He will help.
Set me upon has led here to the truth that the fallen star is a man. He knows nothing of who he is or where he came from. Perhaps Cain will know the truth.
I found this man in the crater made by the fallen star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
The goatmen are of little concern. I will bring back the sword.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Do not question the path you are on. It will lead you through things that will try your very soul. But you'll always have me to talk to.
A reassuring thought.
You pretend you are a rock, but I know the softness you don't want anyone to see. Why else would you continue to come and talk to Miriam?
The attacks may be slowing down, but this town is done.
I don't like what's going on around here. Too many new faces. The dead rise.
Hey, come over here. Look, I'm happy to sell to you, but you got to promise not to tell anyone where you got these goods from, okay?
I hear something stirring in the distance.
Prepare for a long fight!
fight is over!
This will be rough. If there's a sword here, we will find it.
Able to trace some carrion bats back to one of their nests. What I found shocked me. The nest itself is a living organism, a mature bat that has been mutated by the darkest of magics. I no longer doubt that demonic forces have corrupted these creatures.
The Tristram fields are fair lands, fertile and temperate. Superstitious farmers kept away from them for quite a while after the fall of Old Tristram. But time has persuaded them to abandon these ridiculous notions and take up the hoe and plow once more. Now they supply crops to both New Tristram and Wertham. The large, sluggish beasts can thrive in any grassland or forest, provided there is enough water. Farmers will recognize these brutes as the savage cousins of the common pack beast, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken.
Thank you.
I have heard the most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their name, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
I don't have enough spirit. You are defeated.
A worthy choice.
You end here! There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
The gods keep their secrets close.
I heard there is a fine vein of metals and gems in here. Help me find it, and I will sell you my goods at a more than fair price.
Thank you.
strength fail!
This is the spot. I promise, here are my goods for you to look through.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
Fear is born of uncertainty. The gods give me direction.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear. Excellent. simple folk have made their lives and homes here. They will not survive this disaster unless we aid them.
I am undone. Demon spawn have taken root in my fields.
If you stay here, you will die.
This land is all my family has. I cannot leave.
Land is saved. Bless you.
Tristram's families will not starve, thanks to the work we have done today.
My understanding grows.
We must stop the attacks on these farms, or the people of Tristram will starve.
your just reward!
Defeated!
This magic is familiar to me. The piece of the stranger's sword must be here.
Coven has formed in Tristram, and I fear that their superstitious violence may damn the whole region. I discovered very little...
Kill him!
We must hurry with the ritual. Magda will be here soon. It is time.
The dragon glows with the stranger's light.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I will return the sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch!
Very well. Let the games begin. Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears. How are criminals treated in your land?
Often I am sent to find them and punish them.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
Thank you. I need to go back. The witch Magda and those who serve her also seek the sword.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
I like you. You know the true quality of my wares, unlike some people.
Did you see that stranger next to old Kane? I was listening to him talk. I bet he comes from Westmarch.
Oh, really? So people from there usually travel by Falling Star? Use your head. If he's from Westmarch, I'm Empress of Chaldeum.
Magda knows where the next piece is, but her words are a riddle. She said it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leia. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leia, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
A dark coven has formed in Tristram, and I fear that their superstitious violence may damn the whole region. I discovered very little during my eavesdropping, except that the word Magda was repeated several times in their chants. Oh well, now I journey to the safety of my home, where I may put these worries behind me.
So different. I have great power within me, too. The only difference is I have no control over mine.
That sounds troubling.
It's only happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain it.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something. Help me break these bonds and see for yourself.
What do they want with your friend?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sosha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
He's deserted you. Just give it over.
I'll never tell you.
Release the girl. The relic belongs to her.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you.
Not today, monster!
You won't get away from us this time! This isn't over. The rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us, but that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
You wish to join me?
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! The relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.
There you are.
But what of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you? By the way, my name is Linden. If there's treasure to be had, then I'm in. I can't use that.
I miss Chaldeum.
What do you miss?
It's such an open and beautiful city. It thrives on trade and new ideas. There was always something new and exciting to hear or see.
What skills should I use? That's just the thing. Ooh, this will be fun. Oh, I do that extremely well.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging. Must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Deckard told me of your eternal watch over this cursed place. I thought it was a myth.
Are you Nephilim?
No. There have been no Nephilim for a millennium.
Yet another myth. You seek entrance to this temple, but only a Nephilim can enter. If you retrieve the keys from the outlying tombs and use them on the gates, we will see who and what you truly are. Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warriors rest, and the crypt of the ancients. Within them reside the keys to our sacred temple.
After you. I don't care for these woods. Must we slog through them?
Are these Alaric's people?
No, they have been twisted.
Ghouls are stronger than most risen dead, but they gain their fortitude through horrific means, feasting upon human corpses. These creatures are least dangerous while eating, but do not disturb them, or it shall be your limbs between their teeth.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
I never doubted us for a moment.
about this inn you want to open?
The world is so dangerous. Everybody needs a quiet, safe place to rest and recover. A way station on their journeys.
A worthy idea.
Sometimes I wonder. Exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard. This brings back memories.
There are so many places that we could explore together, Leah.
That's not exploration. It's a rescue mission.
The gods speak. Has once fought you.
We're cut off. They'll be upon us at any moment. Stand firm, brothers, and they will sing of our valor through the ages. The enemy is here for glory.
Skewer the Nephilim.
A doomed battle fought long ago.
I studied these battles in Cain's books, but seeing them is much worse. Being a child and searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard.
Such a relief that you're all grown up now.
At least one of us is.
I used to love traveling.
We were so sure we could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers. But the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance. I will be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
I am returning to town.
Dangerous. You remove that artifact, then hand it to me for safekeeping.
Eric says that our people can survive the coming battle, but I saw the truth in his eyes. Why did he order me to guard the beacon of honor? Those shambling things are slaughtering my people in the forest above, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
When this is over, I could open my own little inn somewhere, if I live.
My life is pledged to the service of the gods, until my death.
Well, if you ever want a job, I will consider your credentials.
I will remember that.
Look at this architecture. This predates the Sin War.
I can teach you more about Sin.
Please don't.
Your strength rivals that of our greatest champions. What now do you think you are? You may enter our most sacred place.
The noble hero fought his way here just to die.
Magda.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? She has power within her. No matter, your mother will soon share your fate with her. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
What did she mean, my mother will share my fate? Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She tries to prey on your thoughts. Close your mind.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
The Hero Stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Nereza promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war against us. We may die, but not before she is sent back to the burning hells.
I need to go back. I have the second piece of the sword.
I remember a glow streaking towards a fishing village.
That must be Wortham.
Ah, brilliant, dear Leah. Have the ferryman take you there.
dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Weep.
Death may be upon us all soon, but I shall...
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero with your treacherous eyes.
I would look at you instead had you a weapon like that.
I was thinking...
Don't hurt yourself.
I was thinking that we should try to recruit more soldiers. What happens if we get attacked again?
We just spent a week fighting off hundreds of walking corpses outside our impenetrable gates. We're the hardest bastards within 100 miles. Who's going to attack us?
What you ask is impossible. I will not do that.
Adventurer supposed to, I don't know, do some adventuring?
If we stand here much longer, I am going to rob you.
Just so you know.
No one should fight evil alone. Let me aid you.
A gift for me.
I require passage to Wortham.
I will take you, but beware. Smoke rises from the village.
They're destroying the town. Get out while you can! Death to those...
retrieved a strange artifact in his nets. It looked like a hilt of an ancient blade, but I know it must be more. The fisherman argued with me, but I convinced him to leave it in the safety of the chapel, a holy place for a holy relic.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
I hear something coming.
You saved us. We owe you our lives.
The hilt of a sword fell from the sky and glows with enchantment. Do you know of it?
We found it days ago. I wish we'd never brought it here. Come, I left Virgil to guard it. We will be glad to be rid of it.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Something isn't right here.
Here.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I should have known. I must get back to Cain's house.
It's your choice, Cain. Either use your heraldic arts to repair the sword, or your dear Leah dies a horrible death.
All this pain, this destruction. What is the sword to you?
To me, nothing. To my master, Belial, everything. Rage is overwhelming, girl. You win this round, but if the sword cannot be mine, I'll claim the one it's bound to. In the end, the blade shall be mine.
Uncle, you can't die.
Nothing can stop that now. But there is one last thing I must do. The sword must be made whole. Just as I suspected, the sword is of the high heavens. The stranger is an angel. Heed the journal. The truth.
Thank you. If only I could control this power, I could have saved him.
Do not blame yourself. Magda is the one who must pay for Cain's death.
Magda and her master Belial. The journal speaks of an angel falling from the heavens as the shadow rises from the abyss. The stranger is the key to all of this.
Man, angel, or god, we must find him and restore his memory.
When my power erupted, I saw into Magda's mind for an instant. She's fled to the highlands. You can reach them through the caves above Wortham. You have to know, she'll be waiting for you.
I do not fear her.
Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
This is not a time for mourning. This is a time to dry our tears and draw our weapons. There can be no pity for the pitiless, save redemption for those that seek it.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Poor Leah. She's done so much for us, and she's lost her entire family.
She's strong. She will move on, husband, just like we had to. Cain was a good man, who saw beyond what his eyes showed him. This world is made poorer by his loss.
A loss that cannot be repaid, except by the deaths of Magda and her coven.
I am not usually one for vengeance, but in this instance, I hope you make her suffer.
Sir.
Don't say it. You were right.
Hey, come over here. I've got some new things you really need to see.
Not enough gold.
I can't use that. The caves must be up here somewhere.
Spiderlings alone may seem unthreatening, but their presence should be a warning for travelers. For wherever there are spiderlings, there will be matriarchs, and the fully grown arachnids are extremely protective of their young. The spiderlings themselves possess strong appetites, allowing them to do considerable harm to a cornered adventurer.
I don't fight back!
The ubiquitous spider is one of the oldest and most adaptable creatures in the world.
My queen sings to me. Her music echoes from beyond.
Certain we want to go through these caves. Something is not right here.
I must wait to use that ability.
Look at that thing over there. Let's kill it.
Until her voice came to me. Then I knew how I must serve. I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have been chosen.
Oh, I think I just stepped in something.
Defeated!
Chancellor Eamon, it is of the utmost importance that we secure my manor from the traitorous rabble in Tristra. The caves to the east are too close to my land. They must be blocked, completely obstructed. I believe the Archbishop Lazarus has magically bound some arachnids of late. They may serve us well.
Templar said he was afraid of spiders. Don't tell him that I told you.